She leaned and whispered in my ear, calling my name.